It has been stressed so much by Islam. Your paradise is closely connected to how you treat your family members, especially those who don't get along with you. Wow. Wow. Why? Because when the more difficult it is, the greater the possibility of you entering Jannah with ease is. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, when he recited verses of maintaining family ties, maintaining community ties, maintaining this, maintaining that, do you know what? They asked him, they said, O Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam, well, when they do something, I do something. They do good, I do good. So isn't that good enough? He says, no. لَيْسَ الْوَاصِلُ بِالْمُكَافِي إِنَّمَا الْوَاصِلُ الَّذِي مَنْ إِذَا قُطِعَ رَحِمُهُ وَصَلَهَا. A person who's maintaining proper family ties is not the one who has a tit for tat relationship. You do good, I do good. He did me this, I did him that. It is the one whom, when the ties are broken on one end, he goes out to mend them. He spends some time and he makes an effort to try and solve the matter. Make an effort. Then if there is no response from the other side, you fulfilled your duty. Once in a while you can keep on trying, but at least you tried. The Quran doesn't say, and the Sunnah does not say, your problems will be resolved, but you have to try. It's not easy to live within a big, broader family, but you need to have a big heart. You need to learn to forgive. You need to learn to forgo. You need to learn to do your best. Yes, where there is oppression, you will need to stand up for the one who is right. There's no doubt. It does not mean that no, we are going to stand up for the one who's wrong simply because he's more powerful. Not at all. And that's why when the Prophet ﷺ was explaining the struggle and the jihad, he said, you know what is the best jihad? To speak the truth in front of authority that is very oppressive. كَلِمَةُ حَقٍ عِنْدَ سُلْطَانٍ جَائِرٍ. You have someone in authority, someone powerful, in whatever, on whatever level it may be, but they are higher than you. And you are able to, in a beautiful manner, explain to them, in a beautiful manner, that you know what, this is the truth.